being said, this is just going to show you how I take care of my face using activated charcoal and just some regular school glue. School glue is optional, you can always just do water. I only do this actual thing once a month, but on a weekly basis, I do use the activated charcoal with water. So, with that being said, just stay tuned. I'll be right back to show you what I do. This is for help with blackheads, to prevent blackheads, because for all you ladies that wear makeup on a regular basis, you know your pores get clogged. So, like I said, I only do this on a monthly basis sometimes, maybe every 2 weeks, but usually I do this once a month. The other process would be, instead of using glue, you use water.
Open those pores of your face.
said, do it as hot as you can stand it. Then you're gonna go in with an old blush brush. And you're just gonna paint it onto your face.
So, try to avoid, obviously, your eyes and your eyebrows. Getting glue out of your eyebrows is pretty painful. So you just wanna go ahead and do a thick layer of glue. Make sure you guys get your own hair out of the way as well.
I cannot talk properly because, if you can see, the mask is solid so I can barely open my mouth. Excuse my dry lips. So anyways, yeah. This is what the mask looks like. It's just these places around my mouth that's not completely dry. I don't have time to get that dry because this is really starting to get uncomfortable. So what you want to do is, you're going to go ahead and start peeling from the bottom upwards. That way when you remove the glue, it's pulling whatever's left over in your pores out. Don't peel downwards because I don't know how to explain it. Just don't do it. Anyways, like I said, peel upwards.
You want to go ahead and take your time.
Exfoliator. So what you want to do is, what I do is, when I'm rinsing my face, I rinse it with warm water as well, because you still want to keep those pores open. Go in, and you just exfoliate your face with this.
Yeah.
see my face is a little red, but that's just from the irritation of peeling the mask off my face. So within like 5 minutes my face should be back to normal. So like I said, I glue with the charcoal. I do once a month. Charcoal and water with this apricot scrub, I do once a week because I do wear makeup every day. So you just want to get rid of all that excess buildup. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Thumbs up. I'm not sure what my next video is going to be, but just stay tuned. So talk to you later, guys. Bye. And I will update you guys on the situation once Lenny. So take care. Bye, you guys.